Yeah.
I searched the world.
It
couldn't fill me.
The past the corner?
That's right.
Man's empty praise, treasures of fame, never enough. And you came along.
You
put me back together. And every desire.
What an awesome day! Because it's a day where you are declaring to the world your allegiance to the Lord Jesus Christ. It says in Romans chapter 6, describing what we're doing, don't you know that all of us who were baptized into Christ Jesus were baptized into his death? We were therefore buried with him through baptism into death, in order that just as Christ was raised from the dead through the glory of the Father, that we too may live a new life. For if we have been united with him in a death like his, we will certainly also be united with him in a resurrection like his.
It's really moving.
You can just hold on. One of our wrists.
Brynn, are you trusting Christ for your salvation and your eternal life?
Yes.
Is it your desire to live for him all the days of your life?
Yeah.
Then upon your profession of faith and obedience to Jesus' commands, we baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Good talks, and you know that life is challenging, and you are standing here today saying, I want to lean into him, right?
Yes.
You need him so desperately. So Greg, do you admit that you are a sinner?
Yeah.
Do you realize that God, Jesus died for your sins?
Yes, I do.
And do you want to live your life for Christ?
Yes, I do.
Well, based upon your confession of faith, I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit.
Landon Reams, is Jesus Christ the forgiver of all your sins?
Yes.
And is he your Lord, the leader you want to follow the rest of your life?
Yes.
And upon your confession of faith, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Jesus Christ, the forgiver of all of your sin? And is he your leader, the Lord, you want to follow the rest of your life? that upon your confession of faith in the Lord Jesus, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Jesus Christ, the forgiver of all your sin, your Savior. Yes. And is He the Lord, the leader you want to follow the rest of your life?
Yes.
And upon your confession of faith, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Is Jesus Christ the forgiver of all your sin, your Savior? And is He your leader, your Lord, that you want to follow the rest of your life? And upon your profession of faith, I baptize you in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Lord Jesus, we commit these to you. You bought them with your blood. You are committed to them for eternity. And we give you praise and honor and glory for your work in their life that we are celebrating this day. And God, I just can't wait for the day that we all gather around your throne and worship you face to face. God's people said, amen.
I would. Yeah.